Have you heard anything?
No, not a word from Laura, but Rick just called and I haven't heard anything either. What do you mean she wasn't on the boat?
Rose, she's not on the boat. Robert and I looked everywhere. We searched the whole place. She's not there.
Okay. There's no sense in you staying here. You go back to the boat, wait for her there. If I hear anything, if she comes by, anything at all, I'll call you.
No, you can't. Our phones are dead.
Then I'll take a cab. I'll get to your place. I'll let you know as soon as I know anything.
Thanks, Rose. Thanks. I'm gonna go back to the Titan.